guys, today nanay na nawag sa tuwa magpa-trouble shoot sa ilahang planta, cutter sa box plant malfunction, so trouble shoot natin. Tara, sabay ta. So we're going to deal electrical problems today, and the very basic is we use the Ohm's law, the ampere, voltage, and resistance. First issue introduced, so is the contactor. There is no holding contact. Ito yung supply 380. Pag-connect mo yung dalawang terminal ng multimeter o tester. Tapos, either way, kabit mo, tag 380 siya. So, nalocate natin yung problema hanggang dito. Galing doon sa system. Napunta na tayo dito. At dito natin nakikita yung problema niya. Loose contact. Okay, wala po. And guys, job done na tayo. Talagang bag maitalin to, kapalit yung tabugasan eh. In the image shown, the voltage pushes the ampere, meaning the voltage refer to a pressure. On this video, the problem is loose contact. Loose contact will lead to loose power supply. Then eventually, the system will not work normal as it goes. That causes fire in some electrical case. I hope you learned something from this video, guys. Please like and subscribe Soy Soy for more videos to come, and hit the notification bell para updated kayo sa mga videos natin. Bye bye.